In this video, we'll learn about two forms of external growth, mergers and takeovers. Specifically, we'll distinguish between the two. A merger occurs when two firms mutually agree to consolidate into one new company. They would combine their resources to form one larger company. This would enable them to grow in size, achieve economies of scale, and obtain greater market power. Assuming it was permitted by government regulators, this newly formed company would also benefit from synergies. In the case of two telecommunications companies, a synergy could occur where the strengths of each firm complement the other. Together, they form a much stronger company than they would apart. If we use the US as an example, one firm may have a strong market position in the West, while the others may have prevalence in the East. Together, they can share their expertise to strengthen their position in both parts of the country. Of course, there may be layoffs and redundancies as some positions may be duplicated and no longer necessary. A takeover occurs when a firm acquires another one, or at least a controlling stake of 51% or more. Typically, this involves a larger firm taking over a smaller one. As an example, Facebook acquired Instagram in 2012, paying $1 billion for the company when it had just 30 million users. In this case, Facebook took complete control of Instagram. The strategy served to strengthen Facebook's social media market share. At the time of this video, Twitter and Snapchat still exist to challenge Facebook's dominance, but it's an ongoing part of Facebook's strategy to acquire rising competitors. They had an unsuccessful bid to take over Snapchat in 2013, offering $3 billion for the company. By now, you should be able to distinguish between mergers and takeovers. Research some examples of your own to help you understand the process of merging and to better comprehend why takeovers happen. List your own examples in the comments and we can analyze them together. If you have any questions, leave them below or email me at enhancedtuition@gmail.com.